Welcome, Wolf and Wolfettes. We are back with a Walking Dead Season 2, and today we are going to escape this compound and we are going to get away from that son of a bitch Carver. If you saw yesterday's episode, well, it wasn't very happy, was it? I mean, fucking hell, poor old Kenny. Poor old Kenny. But I tell ya, if we get the option and there's a push square to kill Carver button, we're going to press that button 50 times. Let's do it. We should be straight in the action because I paused it at a very annoying time yesterday just to be a troll. And also, I had to end the episode there. I didn't do it just to be a dick. Let's do it. Oh.
Not bad, old man.
Thanks, asshole.
Flipping out.
Tough bastard.
I agree.
Tough bastards get their ass kicked in front of everybody.
Yeah, they do sometimes.
You all right? That wasn't your fault, okay?
Give him a hug.
It's all right.
You didn't have to do that for me, Kenny. You wouldn't have hit me that bad, I don't think.
Alright. Well, then what now? We get the hell out of here. Like now.
Yes.
Yeah. Rebecca gets it.
In case things get squirrely and we gotta make a break for it, we need a place to meet up.
Yeah, we do. That's a good point.
What the hell is that?
It's a Civil War site a few miles north. Tourist trap. Got signs all over. Just follow the road.
Okay.
We stopped there after we escaped the first time. Luke and Carlos know where it is.
Well, okay.
Well, at least if a few folks know where it's at, it'll be easier to find if we're split up. All right, that works.
What about Alvin?
Then we just need someone to go set off that PA, right? I mean, you never bothered to explain who's supposed to do that.
Yeah. Fucking hell. What's wrong with all of you? I'm like 11 years old or something.
Wait,
why is it always me?
Why is it always me?
Poor Clementine, I say.
Be sure to remember to flip the switch for the outdoor speakers. Just the indoor speakers might not draw the herd. It's right on the microphone box.
Okay.
Right? By default, it's set to play music. So you should just have to turn it on, right? Then climb back up and drop into the stock room. We'll meet there.
I got it.
Yep, I got it.
Cool, what music are we going to play? I hope it's a bit of Britney Spears, a bit of Hit Me Baby One More Time, innit? Oh yeah! Hit me baby one more time! Be an appropriate song. Yeah, that's the point, I did say that. I don't know what the hell we're going to do with Alvin. I'm not even sure if Alvin's alive. I mean, he's literally been sitting in that chair for how many days now? 3 or 4? All bleeding. Quite a few cuts. Probably hasn't had nothing to eat or no water. I'm surprised if he's even alive. Cool, flipping hell, Clementine, you're really moving it. Shame you weren't this quick all the time. Game would be shorter. 1 minute. I think he's still breathing. I just went with shake. Is he breathing?
Alvin?
Yeah, he's breathing.
Okay?
Well, Alvin, I've got to tell you, if you can't walk or anything, then I literally cannot rescue you because I cannot carry you. I mean, I'm not being a dick or anything, but you are pretty fat and I'm only a little child, so it's going to be hard to carry you out of here. Okay, where's this PR system? Alright, let's turn this on. Play some music, attract the herd, then we're going to get out of here. Switch external speakers on.
Okay, now the mic.
I got one right here if you need it. Broadcast volume control.
What? What's wrong?
I agree, I hear a lot of noise.
No.
Oh, flipping hell, come on.
No.
Oh.
Where are they?
Oh. Ah, CD. Is it Britney Spears? Grab compact disc. not CD, compact disc.
Come on. Please work.
This 4th of July, make sure your backyard barbecue is complete.
This ain't music. What's this crap?
Product to meet your grilling needs.
Go on, Bonnie. Oh, I thought it was a zombie then. Alvin,
are you okay?
Wow, that's a teeny gun.
Tough guy shit, then keep the tiniest gun in the universe. There's something funny about that.
Yeah. It's not time for joke though, Alvin. Oh shit, they're coming. We have to go.
Come on, we have to go.
I ain't going anywhere. But you are. Go on. I mean to get some payback.
No, we're leaving. We're all leaving.
You gotta come, Alvin. You got a son or a daughter.
To move, kid. I've run out of road.
Oh, come on, boy. Get up.
I'll just go up there and shut that thing off.
You gotta get out of here. They'll be here any second.
Thank you.
Nah, I reckon you should come with us.
My girls.
Girls?
I get the feeling it's gonna be a girl.
Oh, well, okay.
Go on.
Oh, shit. Oh, nice shot. Oh, brilliant. Oh, we're losing quite a few men now, aren't we? That's Alvin gone, Pete. Who else has gone? Oh, flipping out. Look at all their arms up in the air. It's like when people are at a concert and they all hold the lighters and just sort of sway back and forth. Flipping hell. You're not at a concert, zombies. You're supposed to be here to eat people. Jesus.
You want to disrespect me? Fine. You want to throw away the life I'm trying to build for us all?
Oh, for fuck's sake. He always catches us.
You want to run off with this dog shit group of crippled fucks? Then fine. Be my guest. But I will put a bullet in you and that baby before I let you.
Oh, yeah, there's a kill Carver button. Jump on him, Clementine. Kill him. Nice kick. Oh, yeah. Wow, that was well synchronized stuff. That was like Assassin's Creed Online, that was.
This ain't none of your business.
Clem, where? Why isn't Alvin with you? Where is he?
He's, yeah.
Alvin!
Rebecca, you can't be getting sad when you're pregnant. You gotta keep strong. Yeah, I agree. Rebecca, I definitely agree.
Sweetie, my God. How did we get here, you and me?
What?
This
are you
is
thick?
Just a bit of a custody battle. We got
just shoot him.
Here.
Just shoot him.
What? No, I just...
Ugh. Oh, go on, Kenny. Fuck him up. Oh, look at that. You got kneecapped. Brilliant. That's what I do to thugs in Dead Island. Both the kneecaps. Oh. Oh.
Go on and wait outside.
Oh. Things are about to get a bit tasty, ain't they? Oh, shit.
Have to go.
Kenny, please.
Come on, Sarita, just go.
I only need a minute. You don't need to see this.
That girl's already seen more than you can imagine.
Shut your mouth, Bill. You're all just gonna let him do this?
Yes.
There ain't one part of that son of a bitch I don't hate, but that does not make this right.
I'm not going anywhere.
It's gonna get messy.
I know.
Flippin' hell, Clementine.
Look at you. Fucking ingrates. I don't even know how good you got it.
Shut up, Bill.
That's alright. You'll learn. Lambs to the slaughter. No shepherd to guide you.
Shut up.
Clementine knows exactly what I'm talking about.
Come on.
Go with Sarita, stay.
Come on, Clem.
Fucking
no, I'm staying. No, I want to see.
Huh? No, I'm not letting you see this. It's not your decision.
Atta girl. She ain't afraid to look in the eye.
Shut up, Carver. I just want to see you get your ass kicked.
What you got right now, Clementine. That's what makes you stronger than
come
the rest
on.
Of them.
Let's go.
Yeah, go on. Let the sheep out of the pen. We'll see how long.
Actually, we're wolf. We ain't sheep.
You won't see anything.
That's funny. Coming from you. How's that eye? Just follow my voice. It'll get you there. You got a thick fucking skull, Kenneth.
Kenneth.
Should have put you out of your misery right then. Now look at you. You're a mess.
Oh.
The fuck are you looking? Hey, that bitch. Don't act like you didn't love every second.
Oh! Oh, I felt it! Fucking hell! Alright, Kenny. Alright, Kenny. Fucking hell, he's alright, he's dead. He's dead. Oh, his eye popped! Oh, did you see that? Fucking Kenny's gone berserk. Oh! Oh my god! Flipping hell!
Let's go.
I don't know if it's wrong, but I actually want to eat some meat now. Fucking hell! I can't say he didn't deserve it. What are you looking for? Oh. God, I don't know if I should have left Clementine in there with that. I thought he was going to just beat him up a little bit. I didn't know he was going to, like, demolish his face. Flipping hell.
Nah, nah, I'm all right. Come on, we got enough to worry about.
Yeah, man, we do.
We're never going to make it through this. You kidding me? If Clem can handle it, you can.
Yeah, it's true. I've done it before.
I thought they were coming from the south.
They did. Looks like we're in the eye of it now.
Fuck. This is fucked.
Just cover yourself in guns. I think they already said the plan.
Thanks.
Oh, look at them all. I can hear a radio. Oh, oh, shit. Oh, quick. Oh, flipping hell. I wasn't holding the control right. I nearly missed the button. I was holding it like that. Oh no, look at them all.
You guys better hurry up and get to smearing if you want to
live. Oh no, not again. Or you can. Oh, we just got a brand new jacket. My fabulous rainbow jacket.
We need to get covered before the rest of them get close. Fucked.
Make sure you grab an intestine. Oh yeah, just like Lee did.
I'll go first. You're gonna put that on yourself?
We don't have a choice, Sarah. It's not very fun. Yeah. Oh no, have I got to do it? Oh, I thought I had to do it to Sarah then. I was gonna say, that's gonna be fun.
Now you. Turn around.
It smells delicious. It smells like your Sunday dinner.
Be okay, honey. Just stay still.
Are you sure?
I'm sure. Yeah. There's nothing to fear if you remain calm. I'll keep you safe.
She get it on her face so quick. Oh man, look at her.
Turn around. I'll get your back.
Okay. Oh, poor Clementine. You're looking a bit skinny, Clementine. I've got to say.
They're almost all us. What in the actual fuck is going on here?
Oh shit, it's Troy.
Sick shit. Someone say something before I start.
What is this sick shit?
Don't you even fucking think about it, motherfucker. I will end you. You hear me?
Troy. Are you dumb?
Troy, we talked about this.
Did we?
What the fuck you talking about?
I agree. When were you talking?
I told you I wanted to get out. You said you'd help, then I'd help.
I thought you meant get out of the pen, not whatever the fuck this shit is.
I did.
This is zombie kinkiness.
But now we can leave. Troy, you can come with us.
Yeah.
What?
No.
Well, where would we go?
Away from here. Together.
Okay.
Man,
this is weird.
You gotta get a bath before we.
Oh shit, that's a dick shot! What is your. You're fucking mental, Jane.
I hear something they don't like, and for fuck's sake, walk.
Oh no.
You belong, and you will belong.
Oh no, we're gonna do some Thriller, aren't we? It's gonna be like Michael Jackson Thriller. None of yous are walking like zombies. You're just walking slow. Oh no, Sarah, don't freeze. Come on, Sarah, walk. Oh, ugh. Oh.
Is that taken?
I bet it smells like burnt. Oh fuck. What a waste of ammo!
Stay calm.
I bet it smells like burnt bacon.
You're gonna be okay.
Oh. Don't run. I didn't plan to run.
Watch yourself.
But I don't have a choice. He's in front of me.
Quiet, honey. Clementine, come help me.
After this amount of time, though, you should be pretty confident that the plan's gonna work. Oh, shit. Oh no, not Carlos! No, oh fucking hell! Keep it down, Sarah! Oh, bollocks, this is... Oh, that's it. We are screwed. Oh, fucking hell. Oh, shit, she's gone. Oh, no. They're everywhere. Oh, that's it. This is going to be like season one when Lee went badass mode. Just there's no cool music this time. Oh, shit. Come on. Quick. Quick. Oh, stop getting your axe caught all the time. Oh, shit. There's another one. Quick. Oh. Oh, no. Sarita. Oh, shit. She's being nommed on. Oh, no. Oh, he's feasting, ain't he? Oh, no, they're gonna... Oh, I already know what they're gonna do now. Oh, we're gonna have to cut her arm off, ain't we? I'm sorry, I don't want to do it, but you're gonna turn if we don't. It worked for Reggie, didn't it? Fuck. Oh, fuck this game. I never know if I'm right, making the right choices anymore. Poor Clementine. You just want to give her a hug, don't you? Next time on The Walking Dead. What a place to leave it.
Sarah's glasses.
Oh, no. That was a great...
She's going to get someone killed.
Who?
You didn't have to take the radio. Carver wouldn't have hurt me like this.
I agree.
Of course I had to. No telling what that asswipe would have done to you. So how's it look? Am I still gonna be pretty when this heals?
You need to get past that walker without drawing all the others. What are you gonna do?
Not now. Not now, Daddy.
Damn it, where the fuck is Luke?
They're all gonna die, Clementine. Don't let them pull you down with them.
Oh, what an episode that was. You and 23% of players did your own work. Fucking hell. Everyone helped Sarah but me. Told Bonnie about Luke. 48% of players chose to hide Luke's presence. Admitted to stealing the walkie-talkie. You and 42% of players tried to speak up. I wish Kenny would have let me, really. Watched Kenny kill Carver. Everybody wanted to see Carver dead. Look at that. 68%. Chopped off Sarita's arm. 82%. Flipping hell. God, at least everyone sort of agreed with me. That could have been a bad idea, though. But I guess we'll find out in tomorrow's episode. Thanks for watching, Wolf Morfettes. Like, share, and join the pack today. Oh!